Catch me, I'm in love with Sarah G. Eto, dito kayo una nagsama ni Sarah.
Yeah, that was Direk May Cruz. She's my favorite director, hands down. She's amazing.
Ano yung pinaka-nakakilig niyong eksena ni Sarah na pwede mo i-share sa amin? Sa Catch Me, I'm in Love.
Rapper ako dito eh. I was rapping to her yata, ganyan.
Paniligaw mo siya through your rap.
Oo, parang ganun.
Pinansin ka agad ni Sarah.
Dead ma. Minsan yung pa-hard to get into si Sarah noong mga panahon
na yun. Noong time na to.
Oo, parang pa-ignore. Tapos hindi ko alam kung...
Paano mo kinuha yung number niya that time?
No, it took long for to get her number, bro. Like, super long.
Next picture. Yes, susunod. Ayan, saan to?
This was Sarah's show in Batangas. Okay?
Artista ka na niyan.
Yeah.
Guest ka ba dyan?
No.
So, nanood ka lang.
I sat with the popsters. This is a story. So, yeah. Billy Crawford is my close friend. And they had a tour together. And sabi ko, bro, I really want to meet this girl. Ganito. And he said, okay, yeah, dude, we have a show in Cebu, ganito. But before the show in Cebu, I found out they had a show in Batangas. But I didn't tell Billy. My music teacher is from Batangas, so I called sir right away. His name was Mr. Narvaez. Sir, samahan mo ako this weekend. May show dyan yung isang kaibigan ko. Kaibigan?
Hindi
ko
pura
kaibigan. Eh. Kaibigan ko sa Batangas, punta tayo. Tapos the president of Popstars, or the vice president or something.
Admin, mga ganon.
Worked in Georgie Dingkong's office. Her name was Donna. Okay, so ito, Dons, ikaw bahala. I really want to meet her. So in the VIP, in the backstage, I really lined up there. And then, yun, we met in the back and then this picture was taken. And then one of our anniversaries, I gave this picture to her. Do you remember this? Ganun.
Oh, ba yan? Parang gusto ko na rin tuloy maging Sarah na lang talaga. Next, ayan, nag-racing din si Sarah.
Yeah. That was in Boom na Boom. They called me up, they said, Sarah wants to learn how to go-kart. So I said, yes, right away. Let's go, let's do it. So yun.
Next. Ay, ayan na.
Yeah, this is 5 years.
Anong kanta dyan? Kasi parang yung kanta parang ganun eh.
And they kiss.
Kiss me, ganun.
No. I wanna kiss that on your lips.
Kasi Sarah, ganun.
Ano yun? It was her tour in America.
Kayo na niya nung tour?
No. This, I never knew our paths would cross again until Kuya George, my manager, called me and said, Mateo, you're gonna guest in Sarah's concert. I was like, huh? Where? In America. Okay, game, let's go.
Taray, kahit siguro walang per dime, payag na, diba?
Siyempre, kahit walang TF.
Kahit walang TF, no, basta Sarah na, diba?
So it was funny. It was a funny story because it was 3 weeks in America, and the first few shows, Louis Ocampo was the MD, and siyempre, Sarah wasn't a friend. She wasn't close to me yet, no? And holding her hand on stage was
parang
scary, no? Diba? And I remember, yun, so the first show, we were singing there, and then we malayo palayo kami. And then the mom goes, ano ba yan si Mateo? Ba't hindi siya malapit?
Ganyan. Iyon naman pala. Eh, si mami naman pala ang nagsabi na kailangan lumapit.
And then sabi ko, ah, talaga? Pwede ba yan? Oh, and then the mom didn't tell me right away. Parang it went through somebody else. So, in the next show, I tried to get closer, but I was still shy. And I remember holding her hands that day. It was like sausages. It was like really chubby. So it was cute. It was cool.
Ang ganda naman story nila, no? Talaga. Piling ko pwede nang pang prenup. Yung mga ganyan yung mga kwento-kwento. No, next. Ayaw mapus na nung una hindi pa makapag-holding hands. Ayan. Saan naman to? Triathlon.
This was Cebu. I think last 2 years ago. Yeah, last year.
Mag-jowa na kayo niya. Mag-girlfriend, boyfriend.
Oh.
Bongga yung ganyan. Yung super support sa isa't isa. No,
it was nice because, you know, after an Ironman race, sobrang tagal. 5 oras, swim, bike run, sobrang pagod ka na. And then, syempre.
Tapos ang dulo mo, parang kahit hindi na yung trophy mo, yung award mo, yung yakap lang, di ba? Okay na. Mm-hmm. Kailan, no? Kailan kaya natin ma-experience yan, guys, no? In fairness naman.
Kailangan mong sabihin sa crush mo, lapitan mo siya, Jaiho, at sabihin mo.
O, nilapitan ko din naman.
Ano sabi niya?
Sa susunod na lang.
Shut up!